Would you like to link directly to collections or smart folders or regular folders in Apple Notes? Apple Notes doesn't support that natively, but there is a way how to do this with Apple Shortcuts. And today I'll show you how to set this up. Okay, let's get started. In Apple Notes, I have a few collections, some projects, people, recipes, and resources. And I would like to link to the recipes collection from my home note. And first thing, we'll actually set up a shortcut for that. So open shortcuts and create a new shortcut. Just click the plus button here, and we're gonna search for show notes folder, and we can double click it in order to add it to the shortcut. Where it says notes, we actually search for the folder, or in our case, the recipes collection. Click on it and select it. Then we give the shortcut a name and we'll call it Open Recipes Collection. Okay, we can close the shortcuts app. And in our home note, I will create a new section and call it Collections. Style this as a heading. And underneath it, I create a recipes text. We'll style this as body. And I can right click and add link, or I can click command K in order to open the add link model. And in here, we'll type shortcut semicolon slash slash run dash shortcut question mark name equal sign. And now the title of the shortcut. In our case, that was open recipes collection. And wherever we have a space, we're going to replace the space with the percent sign and 20 after that. So the same thing in the second space here, percent 20, then we click OK. And now we have a link, and when we click on it, it will take us directly to the recipes collection or any smart folder or any folder if you're not using the Forever Notes framework. And in here, we can, if we want to, link back to the home note by simply clicking two greater than signs and then selecting the home note. And when we click on that, we can toggle between the home note and recipes collections. And that's it. You have to create a new shortcut every time you would like to link to a collection or a smart folder. But otherwise, this is all it takes. Thanks for watching. See you next time.